Boom. Y'all a send text, say them want flex, including Zero Friday, Durex, make y'all press vex. Antoinette, tell me say she want her next. She rate me so much, I've only fight on X. Yo, them want roll it, man, them not care a what. Y'all from my area and y'all from Montpellier. Skin catch a fire when them see me on the telly, yeah. Y'all a call my phone, I said them want me secret admirer. Clip my finger, girl on the roll with me, yeah. Say them on the stroll with me, girl from all over the world in the West Indies, yeah. Say them fall in love with me.
Yeah, yeah, it's the girl Lynn getting it in all day, every day, of course. And tonight is official. I mean, I am totally impressed. When I say impressed, Chin TV, we are in Queens, New York at Vibes Lounge. It's official. There is so many press and media out here for Erupt's listening party. And right behind me, we have one of the sponsors who's sponsoring the event for Erupt's, Tequila Oro de Jalisco, with four different types of brands. I was offered a shot. I don't know, but it looks really good. Looks really good. Maybe later I'll probably try a shout out. But definitely we're waiting for the man of the hour. And of course, your girl Lynn is hosting this event. We're going to turn up. Everyone is impressed. Everyone is excited, waiting on Erupt. And that's the way it is. Your girl Lynn getting it in, of course, with Chin TV.
She wanted all night. Come touch me
all night.
Yeah. Any minute, any time, any day, any way. Stop her, be a begging and praying. Half on the bed till she reach in the chair. Whoa, 2 foot reach in the ear. Without boots, if she reach in a care. Say you a bad boy, you know me not playing. In a bed, kind of girl can't get away. No, because the things set away. Something for proof, me have something for proof. So tell her friend like a bet they lose. One of them come, two of them come, three of them come from. Girl, think for me can't refuse. Boom, boom, bring me come out, me can't refuse. Man, to stop me and girl can't get enough food.
And right now, we are actually in the main lobby, upstairs with the VIP for media and press. And right now, this is where everything is about to happen. In front of the bar, we have like a guy in a trumpet. We have musicians in here, and I think they were referring to me that I'm gonna be somewhere up with the DJ booth, you know, hosting from up there. But we have one of the hosts. Oh, look who just walked in, Erupt.
What's building? Going on? We're not in the building right now. I don't know. Let's come on from now. The thing up, way up, far up, but it's far up. Is it?
Erupt, I'm gonna do an interview with you real soon. I heard that you just like went back home to and changed and stuff. You were here before and things.
Yeah, car. You don't know. Whenever. We there early and I would just go home and get a little clean up, you know what I mean? Yeah.
We are extremely happy. Thank you, first of all, for coming back. I know you were already in. You were definitely in already. Yeah. But for actually continuing and coming back, because after click my finger, I didn't hear from you. You were like missing in action.
Yeah, but you know, we just, whenever it's missing in action in our work, we are working, you know what I mean? So you don't know a new thing drop a road right now, you see me? Big up to all of my fans them out there, you don't know, you see me? All of the producers them, you see me? All of the media them, much love, you know what I mean?
How do you feel? How do you feel right now? You look pretty relaxed. Are you excited?
Well, I don't know. This is my life, you know, and you know what I mean? I love music, so once there's music, you know, I'm always gonna happy, you know?
That's what it is. That's what it is. I'm extremely happy. And, you know, I'm the one hosting your event tonight. They chose me.
And I feel and I so appreciate this.
You don't know. We're going for the bread. Whoa. Yeah. So fear, crush my fears, not for fear. Crush my fears, that's why it's not the gear. I don't know the things I'm gonna end it here. From over my mind, I don't have the end of years. Yeah, we set up years, set up years. She was up, give us a big ass fear. Me have up me mind, every little, every night. Sit down, I don't be have a bum, who have up me time.
Everybody have to work, even if I'm a 9-to-5 or is an artist or is a footballer, you know? You can't really sit down and people calling people for things ain't working, you know what I mean? As a puffy that said, you have to get up off here and go and get it, You know what I mean? So make things up mean I ain't sitting down and waiting for nobody to give me nothing.
That's the way we run. That's the way we run. That's the way we run. Big bad and ball. That's the way we run. But it comes down. One step in and the street, two pop of feet. First night, yeah, she ain't cheese. Got a shirt with me. So yeah, I'm stuck at this. Who would really like she get? Does a touch a load make she win jazz? We get that easy, even if they play hard.
Party vibes.
Party vibes, no, it's a song where, you know, back in the days, we used to, when we in Jamaica, we used to hear, this is how do we, on a Friday, that was Montel Jordan, so,
yeah.
We grew up on that music, you know, so me and Dan Jay went in the studio to Ray Beats, and he was like coming with the idea and our own lyrics, and he came up with the beat, and that's how the song created, you know. So.
And how did Lava Jean? How did you meet her to get on the track?
This we meet through music and networking, you know, and internet. Yeah. So and then so the thing start, and then we start creating music. Man, I have a couple songs. She have an EP that come out soon, right now. You know what I mean? So we just, all of us working with us a team, you know? Team around the dream, you see?
You not play me with damaging, you better know OP, young lady. Again! Pass it up just the way all you like it. When we pass it up, make sure you can manage it. You not rock, you not play me with damaging, you better know OP, young lady. I love the way your body answer to me, darling. So when me, I ride it on your morning like you're falling. See you in the morning, everybody's calling. Boy, it's gonna be a night of starving.
General. You got a pretty yeah, what's going on? Yeah, I think I'm going to talk from where they are. Some boy gone preview a white thing. Well, you know that Zeddy with it. Yeah, you hear me? When some boy gone preview a white thing, that Zeddy got them calling. Yeah. They say she want up till I'm morning, I'm morning. Me don't see she didn't get a warning. She said from the first time she saw me. Every time when you whine, you're my show me mine.
Anytime
when
you're mine, you're
my
shop, you're
mine.
Why you're
right,
why
you're right,
why you're right, why you're right, why you're right,
why you're
right, why you're right, why you're right, why you're right, why you're right, why you're right, why you're right, why you're right, why you're right, why you're right, why you're right, why you're right, why you're right, why you're right, why you're right, why you're right, why you she sing up on the prom and she should go for me. Can't believe them girl and they are so right, it's slow for me. Girl a show for me, girl a pose for me. Girl a fight to get close to me. Me tell them, me see a bugger girl and run me down. Me see a bugger girl and run me down.
Shout out to Rush, your manager.
Thank you, Jenny.
Shout out to Jenny. Definitely Transformers OG, 360 Styling, Jin TV. That's what you, Jin TV, you guys, GINTV. Google it. That's what it is.
Woo!
Okay, we're gonna keep it moving. I'm not gonna hold you up. What's the next song? The next two songs you're about to do.
We're about to do Party Vibes and
Nice Vibe.
Party Vibes and Bad Cover.
Yes.
Oh, we see.
You are definitely going to leave the special treat for later. I hope you are going to do click my fingers because this is, you know, everyone knows about that.
Yeah, I know.
I must hear it. I'm not leaving here tonight. We're not here now.
No, we have to sing that. Isn't it?
Absolutely.
I'm not going to sing that joke
thing. Yeah, I'm going to click my finger, girl, on the roll with me. Yeah. Say them on the stroll with me, girl, from all over the world in the West Indies, yeah. Say them fall in love with me.
Girl, I fight through them, one be closest to me. Feel you like, girl, I take off them clothes, and she say, yo, you think one of us stand up and pose, and she say, when I was a pussy, yo, girl, from London, I'm wearing out. Say them on, I cut them off, I fat them up, give them my early one. Jack from USA, Jack from Nancy Salon, half one of the big salon, representing. I'm a clip of things, I get on the ground with me, yeah.
Yeah, it's your girl Lynn Love Dance, aka Lynn. It's a rap. We definitely had a good time in the building. Erupted his thing, E to the R. And of course, he did his finale, ended up with Click My Finger, the all original best of the best. I had such a blast. Shout out to the musicians. Shout out to 360 Styling. Shout out to Transformers OMG. Shout out to Black Barbie. Shout out to VP Records. Of course, Gin TV. I mean, the list goes on and on and on and on. I had a blast in here. I mean, words cannot even describe what went on. It was an epic night. Your girl, Lynn Love Dance, getting it in with Gin TV.
Getting it in.